Here we are again, Healy trying to hold off his marker. Does well, shielded it well. Here's Johnston. A little bit of jinking from the Blackburn Rovers winger. He's whipped it across. Ah, Nolan. Mitchelton chips it in. Could reach Kevin Horlock. Does. 1-0.
Terraces and relief, I would say, for the players and Sammy McElroy.
You see, Sammy, he did a John Aldridge, a Tranmere run, but that is an absolute peach of a ball from Jim McGill. Kevin Horlock's got in that back position, fantastic set across. There's where good strikers should be. Goal. Well done, Phil Gray. Great to see him back.
Fifth international for Gray, his first for almost 5 years when he scored here in the European Championship game against Austria. It's his second in the World Cup. His last World Cup goal was against Latvia here about 7 years ago. Good finish, made no mistake, and he'll be overjoyed.